Inspired by the flying house in Pixar's Up, one man has taken flight using only a cluster of brightly colored helium balloons. Welcome back to What's Trending, I'm Shira Lazar. Be sure to like this video and subscribe for more viral stories. Tom Morgan is the owner of the UK base, The Adventurous, an adventure tourism company that tests out wild stunts and experiences, then brings them to the public. Tom says the results of his latest project will be a 3-day race across the sky in Africa. And while they've figured out how to get up, there's still a lot of things that are up in the air.
We actually do need to figure out how you go to the toilet from 20,000 feet strapped into a chair.
He's been planning this adventure for months. And they did have a ton of failed attempts in Botswana.
Last night's was broadly a disaster.
But that did not stop them. And then after a few weeks, they were finally able to achieve liftoff. With 100 balloons tied to a simple lawn chair, Tom soared to an altitude of 8,000 feet. I actually would have expected more than just 100 balloons. But hey, awesome. So what do you think about this real life up? Is it dangerous or incredibly awesome? Let us know in the comments below. I personally think any attempts to just like create something in your dreams is awesome. Because if you believe it and you commit, you can make anything happen. The results of this amazing attempt had him flying 15.5 miles across South Africa. And I cannot imagine what that view was and just like what was going through his mind. Like, please don't pop. And as I mentioned earlier, be on the lookout for a 3-day competitive helium balloon race coming at the world very soon. And if you want to participate, I guess you might be able to. Might be a lot of work, but once again, anything is possible. And Tom and his team are not the first people to try to fly a chair in the air. In 1982, truck driver Larry Walters tied 32 weather balloons to a patio chair and flew up to 15,000 feet over San Pedro, California. During his flight, he drifted into the airspace over Long Beach Airport and nearly got caught in power lines on his way down. And this guy was definitely an innovator because this happened before Up. He became known as Lawn Chair Larry, and he inspired multiple imitators. Larry's flight spawned the extreme sport of cluster ballooning. Cluster balloonists typically fly in homemade crafts and control altitude by cutting loose or popping the balloons. I kinda wanna try this, to be honest. That would make for an awesome vlog. And other people have set some incredible records. In 2007, cluster balloonist Kent Couch made 3 attempts and finally flew from Bend, Oregon to Cambridge, Idaho, traveling 240 miles. Some folks balloon for adventure and others have done it for a publicity stunt. In 2005, Canadian Daniel Boria tried to advertise his business by flying a lawn chair over the annual Calgary Stampede. Instead, he flew miles off course over an airport and parachuted into a field. He was arrested and fined after the stunt. I guess that counts for publicity.
Probably would have been cheaper to get a billboard.
Lawn Chair Larry's story was also made into a movie, Danny Deckchair. That does not pop at all. Danny Deckchair, coming to a theater near you. But you did think I was gonna say Up, right? I guess this was the precursor to Up. Larry's story of flying away on a chair tied to giant balloons was also made into an Australian romantic comedy in 2003. Now that brings us to the movie Up. That was actually inspired by a childhood fantasy of director Pete Docter. But if it takes 100 balloons to lift a dude in a chair, how many balloons would it take to lift a house? Now I wanna see that. And according to an explainer on Slate, the house from Up would take anywhere between 100,000 and 23.5 million balloons, depending on the size of balloon you use. But in the movie, animators used 20,622 balloons for the house's liftoff scene, but most of the other floating scenes have just 10,297 balloons. Got it. So would you be down to participate in the next balloon race? Let us know in the comments below. Like and subscribe for more of What's Trending.